Hey guys, welcome to the KuCoin YouTube channel. So this is a new video series called KuCoin New User Guide, which is specially made for all new KuCoin users. If you're looking for how to start trading on KuCoin, this is the right place for you. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel if you want to see more beginner tutorials in the future. And hit that like button and turn on the notification bell if you find our content helpful. And don't forget to leave us a comment if you want to see more topics. So in this session, we will talk about how to make a crypto deposit. If you haven't got a KuCoin account, you can check out our previous videos here about how to register a KuCoin account and how to complete your KYC. Please know that before you deposit any tokens on KuCoin, make sure to activate the relevant KuCoin deposit address and check beforehand whether the deposit function is available for this token. So before we start, let's first look at what are the features of a crypto address and why it is extremely important to use the correct address. Here on this page, you'll see a list of key features. A crypto address is a string of characters that can be used to send and receive cryptocurrency. You can see the example of an Ethereum crypto address that starts with 0x. Every user has a unique crypto address in their KuCoin account, just like a bank account number. And every crypto has a unique address, but coins on the same blockchain may share the same address. For example, you may find some ERC20 tokens on KuCoin that share the same address. And very often, transferring crypto to the wrong address will result in the loss of your funds. So please make sure your target crypto address is correct before you make a deposit. Next, let's look at what is the overall process of making a crypto deposit before I take you to the step-by-step guidance. As you can see on this page, there are three main steps included, and you have to visit both the deposit platform and the withdrawal platform. First, visit the deposit page on the deposit platform to copy your crypto address. In this video, the deposit platform is KuCoin. Then visit the withdrawal platform and go to the withdrawal page. As you can see, I've listed several crypto exchanges here as an example, and you can paste your crypto address from KuCoin to submit a withdrawal request. In the final step, check your asset balance on your KuCoin account once you've received the deposit. Now let's start practicing. The first step is go to KuCoin.com and click the asset icon on the upper right corner and click deposit. Next, you can choose the crypto button as you're going to deposit crypto assets, then find the coin you'd like to deposit in the list. Here on the deposit page, you need to choose a specific blockchain network and copy your deposit address shown here. Then you need to paste the address on the withdrawal platform. So for example, if you want to withdraw from Binance, Coinbase, or FTX, you just need to visit their withdrawal page and choose a token to start the withdrawal. Then paste the crypto address you copied from KuCoin, as shown in step 6, and select the blockchain network that matches with the token, such as Bitcoin network for BTC as the example shows. Then you can enter the amount of withdrawal and click confirm to proceed. If required, please also enter the verification code to continue with the transaction. When you're done, you can go to KuCoin main account and find the crypto asset you just deposited. So as usual, I've prepared some useful tips for every new user to check out. These are critical for your crypto asset protection. So first, please bear in mind that Bitcoin addresses are not allowed to deposit coins other than BTC, since any other asset deposit may not be recovered. The rule also applies for other coins as well. In addition, tokens like USDT and ETH are supported on multiple blockchain networks. So always double check the network that you selected and make sure it matches with the network of the address you entered. In the last part, I'll share with you some frequently asked questions by our KuCoin users. You may encounter the same problems and can find the answers below, so please pay attention. Now let's go through them quickly one by one. First, how long does a deposit take to process? It normally takes a few minutes to a few hours because it varies from coin to coin. Second, what is the fee for crypto deposit? It is totally free for making a deposit to KuCoin. Third, what if I deposit a token that KuCoin does not support? In this case, please bear in mind that KuCoin may not be able to recover the assets. So please, if you have the same problem, contact our support team and provide information like your KuCoin UID, the coin deposited, and the transaction ID. The last question is also similar. What if I deposit a token to the wrong address? KuCoin may not be able to recover the assets for such a mistake. So please, if you have the same question, contact our support team and provide these details as shown to let our support team help you out. Okay, that's it for today. So give us a like if you find our content helpful and leave us a comment if you have any questions or would like to see more topics in the future. If you don't have a KuCoin account yet, you can check out our previous video on how to register a KuCoin account and how to complete a KYC. So in the next video, we are going to talk about how to make a fiat deposit to KuCoin. Happy trading on KuCoin, and I'll see you next time.